Hi, my cousin Rouses. This is your girl Amber Rouse bringing you another love read. This here reading is going to be for all my lovers out there, from Capricorn to Sagittarius. Now, this may or may not resonate with everybody. If it resonates with you, then good. This is your story. If it don't take anything personal. It's personal. Get a personal reading, all right? Remember, my guns and roses, my readers are not gender-based timestamp, and remember to reverse the roles, but don't make a story fit, okay? Make sure to run them lights up. Matter of fact, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to my channel, all right? Let's get in here. My guns and roses, I pull the energy of the lovers you could be dealing with. Aries, Pisces, Cancer, Virgo, Leo, Taurus, Scorpio. I feel like to be dealing with a phlebotomist, or this could be you or your lover. You can work for yourself, own your own business. You can be online, you can sell clothes, makeup artist, whatever you do. I feel like you're tired of dealing with a thoughtless lover, so you want change in your life. I feel like you're ready to change your address, change your number, get a new car. Like you want change. I feel like whatever this person did, this ex, this lover, it was large. You can even be dealing with somebody that is a big body lover. I feel like you can own your own store, business. It's something about a store or a clerk. I feel like you could be going, you could be having court issues, you or your lover, dealing in work or in marriage or dealing with a lover. I feel like you found someone that smells good, or someone thinks that you smell really, really good. They love that perfume or cologne you wear. But I feel like you're standing firm, dealing in a marriage or dealing with a lover. I feel like you found somebody that's nice looking, or someone thinks that you're nice looking. I feel like this lover also knows that the only way that this relationship could work is if they show you proof that they have a divorce or they're done with a lover. I feel like your lover is glad that they have found you. They never experienced love like this before. Or this could be you. I feel like you've been doing a lot of shadow work. You've changed. You want a new beginning, excuse me. I feel like somebody didn't know what love was until they found you. So that's why I feel like your love is going through court issues, because this ex, or whoever it's karmic did, they done magic on your guns, or guns, they did magic on you. I feel like your lover misses you and they want to see you. But this person that's in the marriage, or this lover, was trying to give you and this lover a bad reputation. Even they was talking shit about you, slandering your name, or whatever, they was hating on you. Yeah, because they know you're the love of their life, or the love of your life is here dealing with this lover. I feel like you got clarity on these thoughts. I feel like you're seeing things clearly now, and they're sorry for playing you, this ex or whatever. But I feel like you didn't already did shadow work. I feel like your lover was in denial. Or you was. But I feel like you chose this lover, or they chose you. I feel like somebody even stole from a family member, stole from some family. I mean, from some set. From a family member, or from a family. Yeah, and it was all over some wine, some dick, or whatever like that, dealing with this ex of Cormac. Like somebody's gonna propose to someone and they're not gonna believe it. could be dealing with a Taurus. I feel like the passion that you and this lover have is on fire. But I feel like you know that this lover is living a double life. You or this lover. I feel like this person will give you anything you want. I feel like somebody's making travel plans. Yeah. I'm also getting somebody's messing with your car. Be careful. The chariot. Yeah, this ex is mad because you and this person is like night and day. Y'all don't get along. It's a lot of drama. You know, this ex likes to argue and fight. Yeah. I feel like you're not even making love to this ex or your lover. I feel like you're very skeptical and you're not sure about this ex or even make love to this person. I feel like excuse me. I feel like this ex or this karmic knows that they had a good thing and they fucked it up. Message. I love you to infinity and beyond. Words cannot describe my deep admiration and everlasting love for you. There is no reason to doubt the love I feel for you. It is and always will be. Just period. Dot. Could be dealing with an Aries, Virgo, Aquarius. You could be a double Aquarius, Cancer, Gemini, Leo. I feel like your lover could be going through childhood traumas. I feel like somebody here was here for a good time, not for a long time. And they worried they may not get you back for some of you. Or this could be you. I feel like your lover made bad choices. Or either you did, so now you go to someone. Or you're not talking to this person right now. I feel like you're really, really thinking about this. Somebody didn't know what they had. Could be dealing with a Capricorn, a Virgo. Feel like you could be a star or a performer, actor, singer, motivational speaker, tarot reader, movie producer, rapper, athlete. I feel like you asking yourself, why am I single? Especially if you got this going on, yeah. Someone knows that no one compares to you, so they're going through an ending. Could be dealing with a Libra, a Virgo, yeah. I feel like you done had drama with friends. Yeah, and these friends was moving in silent, or they think they're moving in silent here. Yeah, I feel like you're still dating and leaving your options open here. Or this could be your lover. But I feel like somebody cares too much about what people think here. Could be dealing with a Gemini or an Uber driver, somebody who drives, truck driver, travels for work. You can travel for work. I feel like every time you get on your phone, somebody's looking over your shoulder or looking you in your face. It's like, damn, get out of my face. Yeah, I feel like you don't get no time to do anything because this person is all up in your business. Could be dealing with a Gemini or a Taurus. Or you can have it in your chart. I feel like you can't wait to move into a house or an apartment. Yeah, I feel like someone could be coaching you or you could be dealing with a coach here. I feel like you and this lover want to be in a happy relationship. Or you could be in a happy relationship dealing with a Virgo, a Leo. But I feel like somebody's definitely making necessary changes to be with you because they want to be in a happy relationship. I feel like somebody's parents or family members don't approve of this. Yeah, because they scorn, because they can't use you or your lover no more for the money or anything. And I feel like this ex or whoever this is, a psycho, you know, keep saying they sorry, but they have no regards to what's right or wrong. They're only sorry because they got caught. Yeah. I feel like you never want to feel this way again, dealing with this ex or this karmic. That's why I feel like you and your lover is ready to gamble or take a risk here. Yeah, but be patient, my babies. Love will find you. I feel like you know that you're unworthy. Or this lover is unworthy. And this, I feel like this ex is unworthy. And you wish that this lover was the one that you committed to. I feel like you're in a karmic marriage or relationship that you need to get up, get out of, because somebody's not ready to be honest. They're still telling a white lie. All right, peace.